Here we go. We are in the Netherlands with Dr. Ali Tahmaseb. And Dr. Tahmaseb is an experienced static guided surgery surgeon. So the first question is, what's the difference vis-a-vis dynamic and static?
Well, basically the static one is, the fact is that you cannot change your plan. So you have to plan it. You have a drill gun, and drill gun is going to dictate you. So if something occurs during the surgery, you cannot change that. The big advantage of the static dynamic one is that you can really change and adapt your operation during the operation, adapting to the anatomic situation or other possibilities that may occur. So for that reason, it's much more advanced and much more forgiving when you do the surgery, because you really can change the planning. So that would be really the biggest advantage towards static surgery. The other advantage would be that we are much faster, much directer. So you don't have to see the patient, you don't have to plan it in advance. So you can eliminate a lot of steps and do the surgery right away. So patients come in, you make a CT scan, and that's it. So you can go on and do the surgery. So surgical point of view is much faster and much easier. The static one maybe is more advanced when you really want to do complete immediate loading and you want to have the pre-fabricated restoration ready. But for the surgical point of view, I would go for a dynamic one rather than static.
Okay. And for your colleagues who are starting from scratch, mm-hmm. using Navident, what would be some of your advices?
Well, the most important thing is the learning curve, because it's really different than normal surgery, because you are not looking at the patient anymore, because you are focused on the screen. So that would be the most important thing, learning curve. So try to, you know, work with it a few times, do easy cases, because the first case would be difficult. Second case would be much easier, third case even easier, than after fourth or fifth case, maybe you get even so used to it, you don't want to do anything without. So my advice would be really, you know, get the learning curve done as much as and as fast as possible.
Okay. Dr. Tahmaseb, thanks a lot for your time.
Thank you.
Enjoy this holiday.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye.